Yes, hello, good morning everyone. Okay, so I'm excited for this special webinar. So let's achieve your unfinished CPA dreams. Okay, so our agenda, I'm going to share with you my CPA journey and study tips. Okay, so I'm really excited kasi this is my first time, no, to really be with you and meet you online. Okay, so wherever you are, kung saan ka man nakatira, no, so welcome to this webinar. Maraming salamat. Okay, and marami tayong matututunan, I promise. Yung 30 minutes mo is worth it. Okay, now moving on. So this is me last year, April 2019, so overweight, okay? And then, I tried to lose weight, okay? And this is me now, okay? So, yung transformation is, ginagawa ko talaga sa life yan, okay? Sa buhay ko yan, hindi lang sa weight, even sa personal life, okay? Now, to give you a little bit of story of how I achieved my CPA dreams. Okay, the picture that is showing, this is when I was in Italy, year 2010, when I became chef. Okay, pero bago tayo pumunta dyan, the truth is, in year 2001, okay, I was in first year college, taking Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, and pinitition ako ng mother ko from Italy. Okay, so I went there, and when I arrived, when I saw her, I have seen that she is suffering from pulmonary bronchitis. Okay, yung pala yung mother ko is 2 years na siyang pabalik-balik ng hospital. So I decided na it's time for me to work. Okay, and send her back to the Philippines. So I was only 17 years old during that time. Okay, so I'm really young and bata pa talaga ako. Okay, ngayon, during that period, actually, it's very tough for me. Okay, kasi wala ka pang trabaho mapapasukan, wala kang diploma, I don't know how to speak the language. So, I decided, okay, so my first job is dishwasher. Okay, so nagtrabaho ko sa isang maliit na restaurant and dishwasher yung first job ko. Okay, unfortunately, okay, hindi maganda yung experience ko kasi I was maltreated, okay, by the chef. Okay, meron kaming naging encounter na binuhusan niya ako ng mainit na tubig during our shift, okay, during our kitchen operations. Okay, so from that, okay, naging wake up call sa akin yon. So I said to myself, I will not be like him. Okay, and I will climb to the corporate ladder. Okay, so ang naging mindset ko na is, I will go back, I will study, and I will really, really finish the Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, and I will become a certified public accountant. Now, after that, actually, meron pa ulit nangyari. Okay? In year 2004, namatay yung mother ko. Okay? It was December 12, actually, before Christmas. Okay? But before she died, meron kaming conversation. And ang conversation namin is, anak, ano ba yung plan mo? Okay, she kept asking me, what is your plan? I said to her, my plan is to continue my study, okay, to become a certified public accountant in the future. Okay, so after that, sabi niya, okay, sige, kaya mo yan. Okay, even you are not in abroad, you will be able to earn the income that you are earning there. Okay, so natapos actually yung conversation namin na she keeps saying, I love you, and I'm saying, I love you for almost 10 times. But I did not know that that conversation will be our last conversation. So hindi maganda yung nangyari. So she passed away after 3 days. Okay? So after that, actually, I went back to the Philippines and I finished the Bachelor of Science in Accountancy course. Kaso, I wasn't able to take the CPA exam kasi kailangan kong bumalik in Italy. So pagbalik ko sa Italy, the next job again is kitchen. Okay, but that time, I work as an assistant chef. Okay, and then I took culinary arts. Okay, kasi para magkaroon ng promotion. Since I cannot practice yung accounting ko, so sa kitchen ako nag-start. Okay, after that, after 4 years, okay, naging chef ako. Okay, so this is the picture actually. This was in 2010, okay, when I become a chef. So yung kasama ko dyan sa picture, there are my students. Okay, mga trainees ko siya. Tinuturuan ko sila. Okay, but when I became chef, okay, naramdaman ko na I have something, okay, na merong unfinished na hindi ko pa natatapos, I think. And I want, even if you become already someone, no, gusto mo pa rin na balikan kung ano yung passion or ano yung inaral mo. Kasi dahil may hinahanap ka. Okay, so after that, pumunta ako ng London. I took master's degree. Okay, then I moved to Norway and then to UAE. Okay, pagdating ko dito sa UAE, dito ko na-encounter yung CPALE, Special Professional Licensure Exam. Ngayon, meron nag-encourage sa akin na sana mag-take ako. Okay, umatend ako ng isang meeting sa PICPA and they said merong review na nangyayari sa Dubai and merong exam for CPA aspirants. So I took that opportunity na mag-review. Okay, ang review ko lang is every Friday, full day. And syempre medyo mahirap kasi ang dami mong aaralin. And that was after 9 years of graduation. Okay, so I graduated in 2007 and I took the exam in 2016. So dito na sa Middle East, dito ko siya tinig. Okay? So 2016, I became a certified public accountant. Okay? So from a dishwasher, okay, still I'm cooking, but to a certified public accountant. Okay? So this is a celebration during that time. Sa Batangas, so si tatay birthday niya, instead na birthday niya yung maging focus, ang naging focus is yung pagpasa ko sa CPA exam. Okay? So if you can see, my journey is not easy. Okay? Pero parang hinahanap ka lagi ng CPA title. Alam mo yung ganun, parang hindi siya complete once you finish yung Bachelor of Science in Accountancy na degree mo. Okay, parang mahirap, okay, na matulog every night na hinahabol ka niya. So I decided, okay, I will take it and I will pass it. So in one go, so I pass it. Okay, now, so this is me now. So those are my students in the picture. So I'm running a review school in the Middle East, which is CPARMI. Okay, and also I'm a writer, okay, author and blogger, and of course currently I'm here in Alain, Abu Dhabi. Okay, I'm also a financial controller, okay, in one of the biggest pharmaceutical company. Okay, so medyo malayo-layo na rin yung na-travel ko, okay, sa buhay. And I know you will be the same, okay? Kung ano yung pinagdaanan ko, yun din yung pagdadaanan nyo. Okay? And just believe that you can do it because God will always guide you through the right path. Always remember that. Okay, so of course, in this review center, we have a highly qualified lecturers. Okay, and sobrang gagaling nila. And of course, I'm one of them. Okay, so now let's move on to the study tips. I know that you joined this session for the study tips as well. Okay, I hope you are inspired by my story. Okay, so I made this acronym 3M. Okay, parang 3M notes lang. So ano yung 3M natin? One is motivation, mindset, and method. Okay, when it comes to motivation, okay, kailangan mong malaman kung ano yung reasons mo, ano yung motivation mo that you want to finish the Bachelor of Science in Accountancy or gusto mong ma-achieve yung CPA title. Kasi kung yan ay hindi mo talaga pangarap o hindi ka motivated, okay, na maging CPA, you will fail. And kung hindi mo rin pangarap na maging CPA in the future, hindi mo rin tatapusin ang Bachelor of Science in Accountancy. Okay, magpe-fail ka lang, paulit-ulit ka lang na i-repeat ang mga subject na hindi mo na-achieve ang maintaining grade. Okay? See, during my review, my motivation and my reasons are my family. Okay? So this is my two cute little daughters. Okay? And of course, they are taking care by my lovely wife. Okay? So those are my motivation actually. And during also the exam, they are with me. Okay? Kasama ko sila. And kailangan mo tingnan kung yung CPA title ba is my dream. Is this really a fulfillment for me in the future? Ito ba talaga yung pangarap ko? Hindi pwedeng pangarap ng nanay mo o pangarap ng tatay mo lang. Dapat ito ay pangarap mo talaga. Now, for mindset, you need to have a growth mindset. Okay, anong ibig sabihin yan? Let's face it, there will be failures. Okay? May possibility na mag-repeat ka ng maraming subjects sa accounting and you will consider it as failures. But a failure is a step or it is a part of the success. Okay? Once you take the Bachelor of Science in Accountancy course, actually, pinapasok mo yung mahabang proseso para sa tagumpay. No exit. Hindi ka lalabas dito. Ang kailangan mong gawin is mag-focus at pagtagumpayan ang BSA and then after that, pupunta ka naman sa CPA journey para makuha mo yung title na yon. So, dadaan ka sa review. Okay? So, dapat ang mindset mo is, kaya ko to. Growth mindset. Kahit pa bumagsak ka na maraming beses sa mga pre-boards, kailangan mong maintindihan na part ito ng proseso. Okay? Next is the method. Okay? Ano ba yung method na kailangan mong gawin? Okay? So, dapat meron kang study habits, meron ka ding focus, and you take actions. Sa method, actually, you need to see or you need to reflect and check your daily habits. Okay? Or your study habits. Okay? Early bird ka ba? Okay? So, ibig sabihin, are you more awake? Or pag nag-aaral ka ba sa morning, is mas natututo ka? Or mabilis mawala yung pinag-aralan mo sa morning? Ako kasi, I'm an early bird. So, I used to study 4 o'clock in the morning. Okay? So, lagi talaga akong maagang gumigising. And then, I always read one chapter of a book. And then, 50 multiple choice questions I try to answer. Okay? Night owl. Ibig sabihin, sa gabi ka naman. Okay? Ano? Gising na gising ka pa rin kahit 1 o'clock na in the morning. Okay? Okay, 12 o'clock in the evening. So, doon ka nag-aaral kasi tahimik and mas mabilis yung pick up mo during that period. Okay? So, piliin mo. Kailangan malaman mo kung ano yung personality type mo. Now, focus. Maraming distraction. Nandyan ang social media, nandyan ang Netflix, nandyan ang YouTube. Okay lang kung ang distraction is dun sa CPA Dreams na Facebook page. Kasi maganda yung mga matututunan mo doon. Okay? And syempre, lalo na ngayon, naka-quarantine, okay? Lagi tayong nanonood ng movie. Okay? Lalo na si Bea at John Lloyd, mukhang magkakabalikan sila. Okay? Pero dapat ang principle is not one more chance. There is no other chance. Pag nag-aaral ka ng isang subject para hindi ka mag-failed, okay? Para ma-meet mo yung quota na dos, kailangan isipin mo, there is no other chance. Para hindi masayang ang effort mo at masayang din ang financial support ng magulang mo. Okay? This is my principle in life. Okay? Okay? Study while others are sleeping. Of course, this is really my principles nung nag-aaral pa ako, nung nagre-review ako. Habang natutulog yung iba, aral ako ng aral. Sila, pagising nila, okay, doon pa lang magra-rush para mag-aaral ng topics. So, dapat hindi ganun. Bago ka pumasok sa isang subject, kailangan na pag-aralan mo na yung topics. So, do advanced reading. Ganun din. Yung materials na ibibigay ng review school, naaral mo na yan in advance. Lagi akong advance. Okay? So, how to manage CPALE subjects? Paano yung method ng pag-handle mo ng mga subjects na pinag-aaralan mo? Okay. So, marami tayong subject or topic dito sa CPA exam. Okay? And ganun din sa BSA. Pero ang maganda, kung ikaw ay BSA students, hinati-hati siya. Di ba? Okay, so accounting 101 ka muna, then partnership and corporation combined, and then hahatiin lahat. Okay? Yung mga subjects based dun sa curriculum. Now, kung ikaw ay nasa review na, nag-aaral ka na, ang atake mo dapat is i-master mo muna yung tatlong subject na to. Theory of accounts, kailangan alam na alam mo ang concepts and theories. Why? Kasi yun din naman yung gagamitin mo sa pagsusolve ng problems sa financial accounting and reporting and sa auditing problems. So pag na-master mo yan, ibig sabihin, madali na lang din sa'yo ang financial accounting and ang auditing problem. Ang kailangan mo lang i-focus later is yung auditing theory. Nung nag-aaral ako, yan talaga yung minaster ko muna. Okay? Once okay ka na dyan, so then you move on other subject. Kasi specialized subject sila. Anong ibig sabihin? Okay? Like yung AFAR. Okay? Advanced kasi merong mga business combination, may merger, may forex. So medyo mahirap yung mga topics. Pero kayang-kaya mo rin yan. Pagdating naman sa MAS, Management Advisory Services, ang kailangan mo lang naman dyan is analysis, then logic. Minsan, ang ginagamit is common sense lang. Pero kahit sabihin natin common sense, hindi pa rin siya nagiging common. Okay? So kaya dapat, kailangan mong isa puso lahat ng pinag-aaralan mo. Especially kung BSA ka ngayon or ABM ka, kailangan mong gawin is pag-aralan talaga yung mga topics. Okay? And para maganda yung foundation mo. Pagdating sa CPA review na, hindi ka na mahihirapan kasi you have a good foundation. Parang nagtatayo ka ng bahay na matibay yung foundation sa ilalim para hindi siya gumuho pag nagka-earthquake. So, ganun din ang pag-aaral. You need to have a good foundation. Pero kung ikaw ay magre-review na, I suggest you check all different review centers and then ask those people that already reviewed there. Kailangan mo is zero base kung hindi maganda ang foundation mo. Kung maganda ang foundation mo, doon ka sa mabilis. Okay? And kung ang goal mo is mag-top, of course, dapat doon ka rin sa top review school. Okay. Pagdating sa tax, okay, ito is maraming updates. Ang focus mo na is yung train law. Okay? But it's good also to know yung previous laws. Okay? Next will be, the last will be the RFBT or Regulatory Framework of Business Transactions. Kung ikaw ay may balak mag-lawyer, so then, i-master mo yung subject na to. Now, the last will be actions. Okay? See, I this is a favorite logo of mine. Okay? Ano ba yung quote nila? Just do it. Correct? So, just do it. Just study. Just focus. And you will become a certified public accountant and you will finish the Bachelor of Science in Accountancy. Okay? Huwag ganito. Just do it later. Okay? Yung manana habits ng mga Pilipino. Dapat hindi ganon. Okay? Now, yun yung ating 3M. Okay? Mindset, motivation, and method. Okay? So, for the vision of CPA Dreams Online, okay, I'm really looking forward to put more lessons. Okay, there will be free lessons and there will be paid lessons. Okay, you can also go there for all updates sa syllabus, okay, ng bawat subject. And then, I'm posting as well past pre-board materials, multiple choice questions, test banks, all of them. But, of course, to support, okay, yung site and to give dun sa scholars ko, okay, so mga magiging scholars in the future, okay, for their review para sa sponsorship, then I will be launching a paid course as well. Okay, it will not be a full review yet for the upcoming months, but it's going to be per subject of the CPALE. So the next course that I will be launching or the paid course will be transfer tax. Okay, because you attended and you are watching this video or this webinar, I'm going to give you not only 50% discount. Okay, the price actually will be 1,200 pesos, but because you are a beta founder, it will be 50% less, which is 600 only. Okay, and then, okay, from your comments, okay, so I'm going to give more discounts. Okay, so it will only be 300 pesos. Okay, yan ay mas mura pa sa pagbili mo ng books. Okay, tandaan, ano yung makukuha mo dito? Magbibigay ako ng video lessons kung paano yung ginawa kong PowerPoint presentation ngayon. Instead of me giving the lessons with captions, so I will do some tricks and changes depending on the student's ability to learn. Okay? And then it will be downloadable. So that means hindi ka na mahihirapan kahit wala kang Wi-Fi or data. So pwede mo nang i-download lahat ng magiging video lessons natin through MP2 or audio lessons. And then, pati yung mga summary notes, pati yung test banks, so all of them. Okay? So, mas magiging maganda yung pag-aaral mo. And I will assure you 100% that I will help you. Nasa sayo na lang yon kung ano yung method na gagawin mo. So, you can study anywhere, anytime. And you can ask me questions. Okay? I'm going to give you tips, okay, para kung ano yung possible na atake ang gagawin natin sa CPALE. Okay? So, yun yung aking vision for CPA Dreams. I hope you join me. Let's join hand together to achieve your CPA dreams. Tatandaan. Okay? Once it's fully developed na, so the prices will go up. And it will go back to the original price. Okay? Yun lang po. So, really, I'm really thankful for coming today. And, of course, this is what I want to leave with you. Okay? This is scripture. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. Jeremiah 29 verse 11. So, kasi I received one question, pwede po ba talaga maging rich ang isang accountant o ang isang CPA. Okay, of course, okay, everyone can prosper and everyone can be rich. It's up to you on how you will approach life. Okay, instead of procrastination, then focus on the goals. Okay, so for Q&A, I have one question that I just want to answer. Okay, for the payment, you can just deposit through BDO and BVI. Okay, yung access sa course, it's a lifetime. So that means kahit hindi ka pa mag-take ng CPA board exam, later, pwede mo pa rin siyang balikan. Second is, of course, I'm going to discuss and we will do some live Q&A questions para sagutan yung mga multiple choice questions. Another question is, updated ba yung materials ko? Yes, of course, I will keep updating the materials. So kahit na ikaw ay nasa third year pa lang, then fourth year, fifth year, I will keep uploading and upgrading the materials. Okay? Isa pang question is, talaga po bang makakatulong to? Okay? So actually, I launched already income taxation, the pre-1. Okay? And I'm receiving good feedbacks from the student. Okay, so please, please do enroll for a small amount of investment fee. Okay, then if you have any suggestions, this is my personal email. Okay, so that means you have access to me, especially if you enroll in the CPA trainings. All your comments, all your emails, I'm reading it one by one. Okay, if I'm not responding, that means I'm really thankful for your email. Okay, so thank you so much. I hope to see you inside at CPA Dreams Online Review School. Mabuhay po kayo.